Alright, now we're continuing again. Hey guys, welcome back. So we just finished Fugitivities, and we're continuing where we were. November 6th. Reboot. Oh, it's the Android graveyard. It's the Android graveyard. Diagnose. Audio processor damage. Does the ear? The eye? Corporation on unit. Corrupted mine parliament. Zut. 30 pump regulator. All system is low power mode. Defected. Wait, so the police kill him? He did nothing. Wait, what is that? Missing a leg? Left and right legs compartment missing. Unable to stand. Is this Marcus? Replace leg. L1. R1. L1. R1. L1. Oh, it is Marcus. Analyze. Right leg compartment started functional. Sit up. He don't have legs. Damn, this is so cool. So amazing though. Can replace your leg. Damn. Please make me an android. Or half human. Then I can live forever and ever. Right leg. Then we need a left leg. L1. R1. Analyze. Damage. Push away. R1. L1. R1. Push away. Oh, that noise. AC. Oh, this one is usable. I think there's someone behind you that can talk. Plug? Alright, now we can walk. Nice. Oh, you see? Escape junkyard. Damn, this place is messed up. See, this one there can move. This place is scary. Oh!
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho!
Jericho. There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho. Find Jericho. Right. There's a... need information. Damn. This like... the machine hands. This is scary. Everyone tried to start to move now. Two, three. Damaged part. Examinate. Process data. Transfer low energy. Alright. What about this one? Compose data. Functional? I can't see. That's a problem. Check. Low energy. What about this one? You cannot check that one. Oh fuck! Examinate. Oh, perfect, this one. But I think this one...
Please don't do that. I don't want to live.
Alright.
Thank you.
Then do something about your life. I'll spare you. Maybe there's something will happen. Right, I went this way. I went this way before. Check. Oh, this one's good. R1? L1? Up. Is this the ear or is it the eye? Insert. The ear. Oh, nice. Now I have to balance again. But I missed the heart. Wow. It's really noisy out here. Progress data. A case. Wait. Blue eye?
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you? Hello. I'm an AK-700 android.
Yeah, it's...
I was designed to serve
you. It's really messed up, so...
What can I do for you? My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest CyberLife Maintenance Center.
Blue. Blue and green eye. Oh, so this is how he gets his other eye. Functional found pump. I still need to find a heart. Because I don't have a heart yet. No, this is Kara. Oh, so damn, this is. And there's still someone that's climbing up there. Can we like try to get them? Who's else? I think there's two that are climbing. If we can get to them. What about you? Wait. There was someone here. Damn, you're messed up. Try climbing? No, you don't have the heart yet. Examinate. Wait, is this the same android as you? Oh, this one's good, yes. R1X. Oh, my ears hurt. Insert. Right, now we're fixed. Ooh, what is that? That one's, you see that? That android? Climb. Alright, now we are functional. See this? This dude there? See this one? Climb. R1. L1. Up. Triangle. So everyone that can move, they try to climb, but they don't realize that they need to fix their parts to like Oh, that's the other one. She's climbing too. Is this the one that we spared? I feel sorry that I cannot play Connor anymore. Check. Take. What is that? Knife? Rip off? What are you ripping off? The power thing? Oh, it's gone. So this memory thing is gone. So if it's gone, can people like still know that you are a android?
My name is Marcus.
A human? Interesting. Very interesting. From the dead. Back to life. Analyze. Find regulator. Refuse to kill for pump. Oh, what is this part? Oh, we could kill. What happened if you kill? Oh, it doesn't happen. Does nothing if you kill it or not. And there was something here that we missed. Find optional unit. Find end audio processor. Find. I missed something. Marcus came back from death. Alright guys, so that was a very short video, but this is that was from the death. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below what you think. And subscribe to my channel if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!